Hey guys, Matthew Woodward here, and I wanted to update my Longtail Pro review because there's been three major changes recently that affect not only how the software works, but also how much it costs and how you pay for it, and that's quite important, and I'll get to that in a minute. First of all, I want to show you how the average keyword competitiveness function has changed. And if you don't use Longtail Pro currently, basically what this does is calculate a competitiveness score from 0 to 100 of how difficult it is to rank. The lower the number, the easier it is to rank. And previously what you used to have to do is when you found some keywords is come and click manually every single one of these to calculate the keyword competitiveness. And honestly, that took a lot of time going through every single result one by one and kind of, you know, stepped away from the automation side of the tool, and this tool was meant to help save time, and honestly this part of it took time. So they've now fixed that, and you can actually generate all of these competitiveness values in just one click. And if you already own Longtail Platinum, you might not have noticed this, but take a look up here and you'll see a little yellow exclamation mark. If you just click on that and then click on Fetch Now, that will go out automatically and fetch all of those competitiveness values for you. So once it's gone out and got those values, it makes it really easy to get all of those high traffic, low competition keywords. All we have to do is enter 35 in the max column here, and that automatically filters out only the easiest to rank for keywords with traffic. And you can see the top result, reverse osmosis system, 18,100 global searches and a keyword competitiveness of 34. That is very easy to rank for. You can also drill down into the top 10 results just to see how their stats weigh up. And right now you can see lots of pages ranking with really low page authority and not many juice links. And in fact, the number one result has zero Moz rank, very low domain authority, no juice links, page one page link, 19 page authority. So there's certainly room for an authority site on water filters, and looking at these other keywords, there's certainly lots of opportunities for someone to rank and bank with the water filter niche. And as you can see, that was really easy to find by using Longtail Pro. And using that new feature of Longtail Pro, I've put this spreadsheet together for you to download. It contains 347 high traffic, easy to rank for keywords across 12 different niches. So if you're watching this video on my blog, you can download it directly underneath the video. If you're watching on YouTube, then just click through and you can download this spreadsheet instantly. And one of the keywords has over 60,000 searches per month with only 25 competition. So make sure you download your copy of this now if you're looking for high traffic, easy to rank for keywords. One of the other major changes of Longtail Pro is the new pricing. Now, a lot of people used to complain about the pricing because you had to pay an expensive $97 one-time fee up front and then a $37 a month recurring payment if you wanted to calculate the competitiveness of keywords. And obviously that's a major feature. I've just shown you quite how powerful that is. So the Longtail Pro team have responded, and now they've changed it so that you no longer have to pay the $97 one-time fee. You just have the standard monthly payment, and that makes it a lot cheaper for everyone to access. And as a nice little bonus, one of the other things they've really improved recently is a Longtail University, which you get free access to with the annual plan. So not only does a tool only cost $25 a month then, but you also get all of this extra training, which tells you how to find your keywords, expand on those keyword lists, analyze competition, put together keyword driven content, how to rank the site and get all of your traffic. There's some really, really detailed video lessons in here, as well as a bunch of cheat sheets, which I guess I shouldn't be showing you. So those are the three major Longtail Pro changes. It's easier than ever before to do keyword research with the bulk keyword competitiveness update, and I showed you how to use that with the water filter niche, which, by the way, is ready for an authority site. It's cheaper than ever before with no expensive one-time fee, and Longtail University will teach you everything you need to know to research, build, and rank a site in any niche. So that brings me to the end of my Longtail Pro review update, and don't forget to download my niche research spreadsheet below, which contains 347 high traffic, low competition keywords from 12 different niches.